Hi guys, welcome back to another photo manipulation walkthrough. This one is called Exploration, which I made in 2015. This is a combination between 3D light effects and stock photography. This is the stock image I started with. I had to retouch some distracting spots away before getting into the grading and all that. For the astronaut grading, I combined several adjustment layers and also some textures together, which I set to overlay. The planet is made in Cinema 4D, and for the color, I brushed in some color balance adjustments. The background is made out of smoke, dust, and nebula textures. Now it's time to turn on some light effects, which are made in Cinema 4D. They are most of the time set to screen mode. In the green render map, I have the main yellow render and also some flames around it. In the orange map, I have some extra embers and particles. The embers are pieces from a stock photo, and the particles are made with a brush tool. I thought it would be cool to draw some highlights onto the astronaut with a brush tool. This will give it a sort of illustrated effect. Then I merged everything and gave it a little bit of depth with iris blur. On top of that, some additional adjustments were added. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys around.